Hi and welcome. Okay, today I just wanted to do a quick video because I was watching Emily Noel. She's a fantastic YouTuber who really goes into a very detailed product. She's one of the first YouTubers that I started watching way before I decided to do a channel myself. And she recommended a product from a brand called Catrice. I have been enjoying this brand. It is a drugstore brand, but their quality of their products are really, really fantastic. And their pricing is always really like middle of the road. It's never the highest, it's never the lowest. So it's really, really great. Anyway, she was talking about this product called the 1 Minute Face Perfector. And it is a mousse consistency. It looks like this. I tried it this morning for the first time. I'm wearing it under my makeup. And I said, you know what, I should do a video on this because I was so impressed with this. It says one fits all, and it says it's a moussey, perfecting, it's so small. Okay, it says moussey face protector ensures flawless mattifying complexion and naturally made up finish makes pores visibly disappear, which I agree, and it adapts to any skin tone. So, I'm a lover of anything that can smooth out the surface, help fill in the pores, act like a primer, give you a little bit of a tint. So if you don't want to wear makeup that day, or you're just doing, you know, errands around the house and you know, nothing that you want to be a full face of makeup, I always look for products like this. One of them that I absolutely love, and I'm going to see the difference between the two, is this Tarte BB Cream. I'm a huge lover of this. This has been in my arsenal over 10 years. This is a fantastic, fantastic product. It acts like a primer. It gives me a tint. It gives me coverage. I literally just have to put a little bit of powder over this and I'm fantastic. I use this when I travel. I just love this. And this is a 12-hour primer. It's buildable coverage. It's pore minimizer, skin brightener, chemically free sun protector. It has SPF 30. It's just a fantastic product. The only thing with this is it's hard to find it. I usually end up getting it now. I got introduced to this through the QVC program, shopping channel. But with that said, it's few and far between that I've seen it ever again. So I get this on their website. So when Tarte runs, you know, certain sales, this is an item that I'll pick up. So I stock up on this. The only thing is, when this is full retail, it's $38. It's pricey. This product is $7.99. So with that said, I know there's probably a difference of, doesn't say on here how many ounces or anything. So I'm sure, you know, but this is a small tube, it's not a large tube. Anyways, with that said, I want to show you this on my hand because this really, really impressed me. So as you can see, what I did this morning was I used a foundation brush to put this on. And then I wanted to touch it, so I used my fingers, which I didn't need to spread it out. The foundation brush did a fantastic job. My skin felt like beyond smooth. I've never felt anything like this. So similar to this, but you do get a little bit more coverage with this, and I'll show you the difference. But so impressed. For $7.99, unbelievable. My foundation went over it fantastic. I could have probably just put a foundation powder over this and it would have been perfect too, but because I was filming and I wanted to do some filming, I wanted to have more foundation on my face. So anyways, this is the product here. I'm going to show it to you on my hand. It's there. And like I said, it's a very moussey consistency. Do you see how smooth this goes on? It is unbelievable. So I'm going to blend it in as best I can, just quickly, so I can show you guys. Look at the difference between my hand here and where we actually put the product. It is unbelievable. And I'm telling you, it feels like silk. It's fantastic. So if you see this in the stores, it's definitely a must try. She's right on the money with this one. I never heard about this product before watching her, and Emily Noel, once again, is her name. Phenomenal, phenomenal product. Really, really happy with that. So Now I want to see if it can be a dupe for my my Tarte BB cream. So this is in the shade medium. I have it also in light based on the time of year. So because this one looked more of a medium skin tone, but it did adapt to my skin tone. So I'm light, medium, medium. And then that's the color of my Tarte. See how thick that is? It's not a moussey consistency. It's far thicker. Yeah, it's a thicker. Yeah, it's thicker. That's it there. So this definitely acts more like a primer, and this 100% is more like a BB cream. This is very moussey, lightweight. But with that said, let me blend this in. It's so hard when you do it on your hand because you always put way too much product because it's the same amount that you would take out of the tube for your face. So let's see. Yeah, there's more of a skin tone because you can see that's my natural skin, that's the BB cream, and that's the mousse primer. So with me looking at it up close, and I'm hoping the camera picks this up for you guys, the BB cream gives more coverage, I feel, but the feel of it is very similar. So I think we got something here. I am really impressed. So like I said, $7.99 versus $38. I think they're really, really close. Really, really excited to try this. I got this at Ulta. They had a sale this past week, which was free shipping any amount. These were $7.99. I figured I would pick up two because then you get to use that $3.50 coupon that they always offer on drugstore products. So I was able to get this for like a little bit more than the price of one plus free shipping. So definitely a winner. It's in a hard glass bottle. And it says it's made in France. So, I mean, I'm telling you, this is definitely worth a try for the $7.99. And a lot of times Ulta has, you know, sales where buy one, get another for like 50% off and things like that. So just keep your eyes open for this. See if anyone else is talking about it, but I'm totally impressed. So happy you checked in. Happy I was able to share this with you guys. If you get a moment, I would really appreciate it if you would subscribe. It's the red button down below. It's free. There's no cost, but it definitely helps support me on the YouTube channel network, as well as giving me a thumbs up if you're enjoying my content. And leave me a comment down below if this is of interest to you. I'm really, really excited and interested to know if this is something you guys are going to want to try. All right, once again, thanks for finding me, and we'll see you in the next video. Bye for now.